Towers housing project, then the people who live there should be compensated. 90% of those people work right here on campus. Where will they work if they're displaced? When will they work if they have to look for a place to live?
She's got a good point. A lot of your wild-eyed student radicals agree, and some just love the idea of a good protest. I wish I could say I was either one of those, but here I am, a college freshman, yet still on the outside looking in. And, as is often the case, I find myself looking at her. That's Mary Jane Watson. If someone would just pay me to take pictures of her. Who am I kidding? I'd take that job for free.
Excuse me.
Huh?
I have to sweep there. You got a problem?
It's just kind of funny that you had to sweep that exact spot right now. Everyone else is on lunch break.
Everyone else is out there protesting.
So, guess you don't go for that yay rah-rah stuff either, huh?
No, I don't go for kicking people out of their homes.
So, you live in Villeroy Towers?
Why? You gonna help me relocate? Can I bunk with you in your apartment? Didn't think so.
Hey, Peter, you harassing people with that weapon of yours again?
Harassing people?
Harry's practicing being a titan of industry.
Hey, the shoe fits. I'll have you know I have a meeting with my dad's board of directors tomorrow.
Oh, I just realized you're a management guy. No fun at a protest.
MJ, protests generally aren't about fun.
That's because you haven't been to one with me. So, where to next?
Me? Manhattan Museum of Art. I'm gonna try and sell the Daily Bugle pictures of the new antiquities exhibit.
You can't run away from me forever, Peter Parker.
It is indeed a pleasure to add these gems to our temporary collection. The jewel in the crown is this 17th century 253-carat star ruby.
Peter Parker, Daily Bugle. Could I get a shot of you with the gem? A little to your left.
Nobody likes a tailgater.
Talk about road rage. Anyone see a crook? About 6'1", moves fast, looks like a driver for the space shuttle?
Who do you think we are? We don't deal with any crooks.
Yeah, we're just trying to hang on to our homes.
Hey, cut me a little slack. I'm trying to catch a bad guy.
The only bad guy I see here is you!
Some guys just can't catch a break.
I'm speaking from Villeroy Towers, soon to make way for an expanded ESU campus. This is where residents yesterday found the 17th century star ruby stolen from the Manhattan Museum of Art. Residents here say the thief must have dropped the stolen gem while eluding authorities. Now they'll use the reward money for their fight with the university. Officer Barr, do we know how the ruby thief came to be here?
We're not positive, but Spider-Man was seen in the area. The residents chased him away.
Witnesses at the museum say the Habsburg treasure was stolen by a guy who moved like a vortex.
No, wait, a little more
that
this way.
Describes the other guy. But Spider-Man usually acts alone.
Pete, wouldn't it be a lot easier to move if you unplugged it?
Except for I'm watching.
Spider-Man's a crook. No news there.
Harry, I get that you think Spider-Man killed your father.
On account of he did?
I was at the museum when that turbojet guy stole it. I think he gave it to the Villeroy Towers folks for the reward money.
You mean kind of a Robin Hood men in tights thing?
I'm pretty sure he wasn't wearing tights.
Who wasn't wearing tights, and why would you know?
Turbojet.
Peter thinks he's some kind of Robin Hood good guy.
Could you play couch potato for a sec?
It's a stretch, but I'll try.
The screen should be at a 20-degree angle for optimal viewing.
I'll tell you, those costume nuts are all a menace if you ask me.
If this turbojet did purposely help all those people, he gets my vote. Agree or disagree?
MJ, lay off the Hollywood squares, would you? TV looks fine, Pete.
Where are you going?
Told you, Oscorp Board of Directors.
So where do you come out on this thing?
Everyone expects Spider-Man to obey the law. Why not turbojet?
Don't you ever just go with your feelings?
Well, yeah, sometimes. You?
Always. There.
Your father very much wanted a new science center to be built at ESU.
Now that Oscorp has convinced the university to demolish the Villeroy Towers, his wish can become a reality.
I knew that a month ago. Why am I here?
We'd like you to make the announcement. It's what your father would have wanted.
This wouldn't have anything to do with the campus protests.
Harry, I'm surprised.
Having an ESU student announce a science center on controversial property sort of makes it go down a little easier.
Well, you certainly are your father's son.
Oh, you certainly are that.
He would have questioned it too. But he would have also seen the opportunity to do some real good, show him. This telescope was once owned by Galileo.
He never showed it to me.
Your father was afraid you might not share his enthusiasm.
He told you that?
The important thing is your father wanted the university to have this, to auction off.
A great way to kick off the new Science Center campaign, Harry.
A great way.
So go with me here. I run around Manhattan saving people, and I'm a menace. Turbojet steals a small fortune, and he's instant hero. Maybe I need an image makeover. I'm Spider-Man. Sorry, but you forgot your library card. No manners. Book.
Who's gonna miss a musty old paperback?
Not for us to decide.
So you blindly enforce the rules, that it? While I'm out there trying to help folks.
Uh-huh, like the pedestrians you almost hit with a truck? No, not them. You must mean the guard you nearly electrocuted.
You know what I think? You're jealous. You wish everyone liked you the way they like me.
I'm not going to ask twice.
In that case...
Excuse me.
I hate when that happens.
Okay, settle everyone. Thanks to an anonymous donation, the Villeroy Towers Defense Fund is up to $1 million.
Nice.
Get in the spirit.
You know, this hero of yours sent a security guard to the hospital last night. Guy's in a coma.
A cop on a high-speed chase runs over a civilian. How is that any different?
Two wrongs don't make a right. A little help?
Listen, there's something I need to tell you guys.
Huh?
My dad's company is involved.
Yeah!
What? Oscorp! They're the reason they're bulldozing Villeroy Towers! My dad's company convinced ESU to bulldoze Villeroy Towers. I'm getting a bad feeling here.
This is just the kind of thing I'm talking about! The haves on campus making deals against the have-nots!
Yeah!
We'd better get out of here.
Peter! Vominos!
Jolena.
Hey, you. The protest committee's meeting in the community room. They got pizza and stuff. You want to come down there with me?
Jolena, you know I don't go for that.
Still messing around in that workroom of yours? What you got in there anyway?
Just some stuff.
You gotta face the fact that we are all gonna have to move soon. The protest committee says that
The protest committee's not helping anyone except people who like being on protest committees. Free pizza and useless talk. They got everyone running down there like sheep.
You think you know better?
You say that like it would be difficult.
Okay, then.
Later. Next time you better hope I don't see your freaky little face, Spider-Man.
It's all there, minus my commission. What's next?
A telescope. A $4 million telescope.
Whoa, that could be a problem, Defense. I got a couple of easy scores I can tip you off to, my man.
No, I want the telescope, for what it stands for.
You could be a rich man. You quit the hero business.
I just do what needs to be done. If people want to make me a hero, that's only because they're too stupid to help themselves.
Okay, man, whatever.
There's a word for someone like you, Wyler. Criminal.
Guess some bugs don't know when they've been squashed.
I know you won't be going anywhere without this.
Look, there's two of them.
No, must have been a shadow.
It's just Spider-Man. Call for backup.
No.
Drop the cash and put your hands up.
You've got the wrong guy.
So the answer lies in how we interpret the valence of the resulting molecule. You can see the extra electrons here, here, and here.
Come on, you know something was going to be built on that land no matter what. I'm just helping make it worthwhile.
I'm sorry, were you calling science worthwhile?
Yeah, I had trouble buying that myself. Little help?
I don't think things are so black and white.
As in, your feelings for another person?
More like one person's good deed might be another person's crime.
Oh.
Okay, how about if you both come with me to make my presentation tonight? Look, I'd really appreciate the support. I promise to make sure both sides of the argument are heard. What do you say?
Well, in that case...
Great. I gotta get there early. You two should show up about 6.
Pick me up on your way?
SO2 with a polyvalent ion. Can I meet you there? I have to do something this evening.
See? All of a sudden, my behavior looks pretty reliable.
We're here... Are we on? We're here tonight to celebrate our bond with Empire State University, a campus beloved by the late founder of Oscorp, Norman Osborn. To make tonight's presentation, I would like to introduce to you Oscorp's majority shareholder and esteemed ESU student, Harry Osborn.
I'm not sure if esteemed is the right word. Maybe if I'd been to class more often, I'd know what it meant.
You suck, Osborn!
Thank you. I had a prepared speech, but my friend Mary Jane Watson got me thinking about how an institution like Empire State U should grow. Who it helps, who it hurts. Which brings us to Galileo.
Galileo looked through this and saw the possibility.
And so do I.
Later.
Give it up, Dweiler.
How do you know the cops won't take you in, too?
I'll take my chances.
The people like the way I get things done, not you, Spidey boy.
Those people? Wow, I thought they're the ones you said were stupid for making you a hero.
What?
You did say that, didn't you, Dweiler? How you had to take care of things because they couldn't?
Just back off, or this little piece of history is history.
Go for it. It's a fake.
That's bull.
Spider-Man's right. He tipped us off in advance, and we set it up with the Oscorp board.
I'm not going down. I helped those people.
Yeah, and you did it with such good feelings. I'm pretty sure that's what touches them the most. Nice punch. I'd take a few steps back if I were you. Seriously, ow.
Here you are, saving me again.
A man's gotta have hobbies.
Spider-Man? I mean, Not that we had anything. Well, sure, there was that kiss, but it's not like we ever went out salsa dancing or anything like that.
I think I understand.
No, you don't. What I'm trying to say is, there's someone else.
There is? Anybody I know?
I don't think he even knows.
Look, the cops listen to me.
but I don't want to stick around for questions.
I know. Go.
And in other news, residents of Villeroy Towers are busy planning moves to new homes, thanks to the donation of a priceless Galileo telescope to their relocation fund. Empire State freshman Harry Osborne made the announcement.
I can't believe you didn't tell me before we went there last night. You did know you were going to make that donation, didn't you?
Pete, a little help.
MJ, you see, Harry, like all great men, knows that actions speak louder than words.
Huh, is that so? In that case...
Woo-hoo! How you doing?
Hey, at least let me enjoy it for a minute.